Now, a path might not be the first design element you notice when you look at a garden, but it can make a huge difference to the feel and direction of an outdoor space. Adam Frost is here to lead you up the garden path.
Here at Hampton, most of the gardens have got a pathway in them that plays a major part in the design.